What you can do when you forgot to check in the guest after the night audit. After the automatic night audit process, only then your hotel front desk officer noticed that he forgot to check in a guest in PMS. The reservation status of that booking, therefore, would show as no show instead of checked in. This problem could be rectified by reinstating the reservation status to its immediate preceding status. Check out this video to find out what you can do when your hotel front desk officer forgot to check in a guest after the night audit process. Log in to Softinn PMS. Select the correct property. Click on reservation to go to the reservation page. Front desk officer forgot to click check-in button, thus after night audit the reservation become no show instead of checked in. You can click on the option menu icon and then select reinstate status. Once you click yes button, the reservation status will change from no show to arrival. The status has successfully been changed to arrival status. Now, you can click on the check-in button and then, click on the edit and check-in button. Make sure you choose the right check-in date and time. Then, click on the proceed to check-in button. The reservation status has successfully been reinstated to checked in. Note that only PMS user with the reinstate access granted would be able to reinstate a reservation in PMS. As a hotel owner, you would have the default authority to reinstate a reservation in PMS. Also, you would have the right to grant this access to your hotel staff, if you want to. For the purpose of a healthy audit trail, the action of reinstating a reservation would be recorded in the activity log report so that the hotel supervisor knows who did what at when. You could track when the changes were made and made by who in the activity log report in PMS for audit purposes. You would be able to track when your staff reinstated the reservation status. You can click on the action icon and then you will be able to see who reinstated the status. Hope this video helps you when you or your hotel front desk forgot to check in a guest in PMS after the night audit process.
Hi, thank you for watching. My name is Isadri Bin Hamidi. I'm from Product Department and my role in Softinn is a junior software developer. Thank you.